off out now is the first Transport for Wales service in North West Transport 390 history, along with a Pendo. 175107, bound for Manchester Airport. And despite it being a 175-1, it has only two carriages. And it still has a Reaver Trains Wales seating as well. Going out the other way, it's 390148. Flying Scouseman. This Pendo, man. I'm sorry, but Flying Scouseman is the cringiest, most stupid nickname a train's ever been given. It's just dead cringy. Oh, that's 390148, bound for London Euston. They won't be bound for London Euston next week though, because it's shut for